No, it's working. Yeah. Right, sound, Wolfsburg, let's go. Ah, it does that with me as well. Yeah. My phone says 11,000 there.
To you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Koen Castells is the goalkeeper today. John Brooks starts with Robin Knoch in central defence. Jörg kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Here's hey. A couple of players who
fuck my keep a special eye. My fucking controller battery's low, eh?
Do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because.
Fuck's sake.
Fantastic form this season.
I'm gonna have to charge it.
It's a pleasure to watch them.
It's alright, I'm right beside the fucking TV anyway.
On the attack here.
Right, I might pause it. Can I not pause it now?
Hit it hard.
Right, hold on, I might put this on again. Ken. Right. Right, are you ready? Sound.
But not very true.
Yeah.
Brekalo. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Well, that's a dreadful error. Opportunity to take the lead. Good save.
Wow. You were just fucking us. You were just looking for a sweaty there. Yeah, to be fair, it was a good ball.
In goes.
Can't really complain.
Good save.
Can't believe Joe Ross is the first person to get a shout out on the YouTube channel.
Konstantinos Fortunis. Arnold. And the pass not completed, really. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. He's got support in the centre. And the defender able to clear it away. Clear away.
Now Kilavogu. Turnover in play. Set up to play on the break now. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Trying to get the ball in behind. He's looking to get in and fire a shot off here.
Boom.
The way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. Aye. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Omar El Abdelawi. Camara. Maybe the cross. Needs to say goal.
Shite goal. It's going to be a goal fest, like.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
So away we go at 1-1. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Chance for a break in numbers. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Guillaume. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Guillaume, Mathieu Valbuena, Hassan. Gonna try it. He has come to the rescue this time. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Guillaume. Let's fly. Coon Castells, the goalkeeper, had no difficulty with that.
Oh my god.
What's the keeper doing here? Hassan. Free kick given. And there's a real
free kick to you.
Discussion now about how to make the most of it.
You get a free kick, like.
Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
And the goalkeeper. He just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well.
No.
Well, that will be a throw. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Locked off the pass there. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Hassan. And that will clear the danger. And Cissé. Fortunis. Hassan. It's good work this as they chase a go-ahead goal. Can put them in front here.
Fuck, man.
He's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down the marker with that goal. Really good finish. Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Be surprised if that was the end of it, like.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes. A chance to break away now on the counter. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Stefan.
Half time now.
Fucking bullshit.
And 2-1 is the score at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that.
How'd you turn the trainer off? Ah, oh, fuck knows. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's in settings, Joe says. Fuck it, I'll just do it later.
The signal, the start of the second half. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Crafting the through pass.
Whoa!
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because they're going to have to do some more defending now.
No, not there.
The end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
This is G11 football.
Trying to steer offside. It through. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One on one here. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. John Brooks. Able to make the interception. Camara. Hassan. Balguin. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. He might be through. Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself. Weghorst. One pass away from being a great move.
Didn't mean that.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
To get the equaliser, and they've got the equaliser.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Striding forward, purposefully. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
This is absolutely fucking comical.
He's having to work hard to do that. Read that well with the interception.
It's a golden opportunity now. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing. Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
They say goals change games. Well, certainly two goals here have changed this one. Terrific.
Completely turned this match on its head. What a passage of play that was.
Weghorst. Really clear now. In on goal. Going to try one now. Push back out into play. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. It's just a ticking off for the culprit this time. The referee not producing.
He's a prolific scorer for himself. Like, he scored 2 out of 4 of my goals.
Just watch your step.
Nah, I've scored on that now, actually.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. Hassan. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Made a quick interception. It's a neat pass.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
They can be quick on the break now. Yannick Gerhardt. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. In behind the defenders. All peters out rather for them. Weghorst, chance for a break in numbers. It could be in behind the back line.
What a play.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Konstantinos Fortunis. Intercepted well.
What?
Referee has blown. And he's
is that you?
Free kick.
Yeah, bullshit. Bullshit.
Mathieu Valbuena. Guilherme. Hassan. Strong tackle.
Oh,
here's an
ball.
Opportunity with the ball over the top. That's a great interception. Hassan. Well, they've got him behind here. Well, the play is broken down now. Stefan. Just a bit lax in possession. He's got the technique to deal with the press. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Free kick. On the clock, 8 more minutes. Gerhardt. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Got moving, crafting the through pass. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Keeper's had a lot to do today, like.
Hassan. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Break's still on. Can whip it in now. Hassan.
Oh.
Has to clear it. Interception here. Tried his luck. Koen Castells, the goalkeeper, had no difficulty with that. And there's the interception. Konstantinos Fortunis. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. And up goes the board. There'll be 2 added minutes. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here's the shot. He's done well to keep that out. Referee points for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Keeper can collect this one. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Right, thank you very much, Mr. Fairman.
Great victory for them today. And those 3 points have put them in the lead this season. And into maybe the driver's seat.